We back. Oh, we back. We back. We back.
Did you not lie? Tell me not to say another lie. Lie to me. About to play with you and I. I know somebody like you is hard to find. Put a guard off of my eye. Know the niggas watching. They been sleeping up a cotton.
Welcome to my YouTube channel, y'all. Today, I'm coming with a life update for y'all, just to update y'all, because I know I haven't posted on here in a long time. It's been forever. Y'all know y'all probably see me on TikTok, but I never really like talk to y'all, so I want to start my YouTube fresh and, you know, just really record my life. I'm really trying to get into YouTube for real, because like I feel like, you know, if I could have a platform on Instagram and TikTok, I could have it on YouTube. Why not? It's gonna be like a new little journey, new little era for me. And yeah, while I talk to y'all, I got my banana peppers. I'm gonna eat my banana peppers while I talk, if y'all don't mind. So I don't have anything written down, so we just gonna go off the top of my head. And yeah, so what have I been doing? What I've been up to? How is life? What's been going on? I'm ready to tell y'all. So y'all, ain't nothing been going on. I'm playing. My life is not really chaotic, but it's chaotic. Like, I have my moments where it's chaotic, you know? Let me see where I should start. As y'all know, I am in school, I am in college. I am now a senior, big senior, stop playing. I start my next semester of being a senior in August. And y'all, it's gonna be my last semester. I'm low-key scared, nervous, but I'm ready. Like, you know, I'm ready. As of now, I'm taking summer classes. Just trying to get all my classes, make sure I got all my classes, so when it's time to graduate, they can't say, oh, you didn't take this, you didn't take that. Taking my summer classes, I stay inside. I don't bother nobody. Nobody bother me. I lie. People do be bothering me, but we're not going to get into that. I had got my first apartment back at school, and I was living with, like, you know, roommates and stuff. And the experience, it was good. Like, I feel like it was, like, I learned a lot being in that apartment. I'm not there no more because I moved back home because, for one, my internship is back at home. I do miss my family. Some other stuff happened, we're not gonna get into that, but yeah, I got my first apartment. That went nice. Only thing is, I had roommates, and like, I really wish that my first apartment was me living by myself. For sure, when I move into my next one, I'm gonna be living by myself. I just feel like me living with other people, it just, I don't really like it. I'm ready to graduate. I'm on the road to graduating. I'm ready, y'all. I've never been this ready in my life. I felt like I was just in high school yesterday. Time flying, things changing, still growing. And I've been doing my thing. Like, I'm living in prayers that I prayed back then. Things that I prayed for happened and still happening. God is so good to me. God is so good to me, y'all. Really bored. Like, it's summertime. I have nothing to do but schoolwork. I mean, I do go out to, like, a couple parties here and there, but, like, I'm not doing the stuff that I used to do. Like, just partying freely. Like, you know, just going out, doing all that. I really just been working on myself. Trying to, you know, keep growing. Keep glowing. Y'all, my skin really just been, like, hitting a little bit. Like, things been going good in my life. Like, I just want to thank God for that. Like, life has been so good. My internship, I start that in August. I'm excited. I'm ready to be your favorite content creator / YouTuber / physician assistant / everything. Yo, I feel like I could do anything, and nobody can tell me that I can't do anything. If I got God, I could do it for sure. Right now, I just been trying to figure out some things I could record, and I have to figure out how to keep y'all invested into, you know, my content. So get my schedule right. Like, I'm just trying to figure out, like, how I'm gonna balance school and content. It's a lot, but, you know, I feel like I could do it. Like I said, I got God, I could do it. Home, my family, like, yo, I miss my family so much. I'm so happy to be around my family, not gonna lie. Living in an apartment and being on your own is cool and all, but being with family, 10 times better. Y'all do know I was in a relationship and all that. Had my first little relationship. And, you know, that's not going on no more. Like, that's not a thing no more. But, you know, I learned a couple things through that, with that whole situation. Your boy is single. Maybe. I'm playing. I'm single. I don't know if I want to keep going in the little dating life. Like, dating is not for me. No, I feel like it's for me, but I have to find my right person. Like, Like, you know, I just feel like I have to find my right person, but I don't know if I want to keep going right now or if I just want to focus on stuff that I got going on, like my goals and all that. It feels good to be like free. Like, it feels good to be free by myself, isolated. Like, isolation is one of my favorite things in life. Like, this is where like God start working things out. Like, God start, you know, blessing you with more. And yeah, like, I love isolation and I love being isolated. I've been seeing my friends from back at home. I miss my friends, like my friends that I graduated with in high school. Like, I've been hanging out with them, having a blast. Like, I just miss the old genuine connections, you know? I got some things in store, like some things that I'm gonna be showing y'all, cause I know it's gonna happen. Some new things, I'm excited. Like, yo, I want so many new things and I'm gonna get it. Like, when I say I'm gonna get something, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna tell y'all, cause you're not supposed to tell everybody like your goals and all that. But yeah, like, I can't wait to just show y'all like my new life. I'm excited. One thing that I did manifest and it came true, hitting over 10K or hitting 10K on Instagram. And y'all, I'm past 10K on Instagram. Let's see where I'm at right now. I'm at 23.7, y'all. You can't really see. You can't see it, but I'm at 23.7K on Instagram. I didn't think I was gonna hit that goal this year. I did not think that at all. Like, I'm really doing my thing with this social media stuff. And it's weird because then when I was in high school, I was trying. Like, I was working since high school. I guess it wasn't my time, but like, I feel like now is my time to do what I gotta do. Being blessed all over. Like, I'm gonna read my Bible. I've really been focused on Psalms. Like, Psalms is like a prayer. They have many different prayers. And, you know, if you want to pray against your enemies, pray against negativity, negative people, remove all that out your life, read Psalms, y'all. Like, Psalms is the way to go. Like, I just feel like my connection getting stronger and stronger with God. Like, keep growing and keep growing. Like, you know when I got God, because the skin clear. Like, YouTube is gonna be like my, not my goofy side. Like, y'all gonna see the goofy side, but it's gonna be like the more like mature side, like where y'all get to see me like actually talk, because I'll be having a lot to say, not gonna lie. You know, I just want to talk to y'all about it. Another thing that I've been doing as of now, I've been working out. I don't know if y'all seen old videos of me, but I used to be a little skinnier than what I am. Like, cinnamon stick down. Like, see, look, like my arm, yo. Like, see, I've been lifting, you know, gaining, trying to, you know, be healthy, like mental health. So really all I could think of. Also, y'all see my hair is out. Like, I usually, y'all know, if y'all watch me on any other social media platform, y'all know I like to keep my hair done. I made a decision to lock my hair because I was like, I'm tired of doing my hair. But then, like, once I got the locks and, like, you know, I wanted it locked instantly. Like, I was rushing the whole process. And I know it's a process, it's a little journey, but I was impatient. And then also, I was bored of my hair. Like, I wanted to switch it up, change it up. Yeah, but I think this summer, I'm not going to touch my hair as much. Like, I just want my hair to grow out this summer. I be dyeing my hair a lot, and I don't care. Like, I don't care. It's just hair to me. Back, like, it's growing fast. Like, I literally just dyed my hair, and you can see that little blackness already. Like, yeah. I don't know what else I could talk about, but I'm gonna tell y'all what I do want in life. Like, what I do want my content to keep going up. Like, TikTok is doing really well for me. Like, y'all, I can't believe it. All my cousins, I love every single one of y'all. Like, I joke y'all every single day, and I love making content for y'all every single day because y'all love watching it, and it's just like, it makes me so happy when y'all support me. Like, that's just one of my favorite things. Like, people that support, like, I love that. One of my goals is I want to hit 200K by the end of the year on TikTok, maybe 50K on Instagram. YouTube, I don't know. I think I have like 2,000 subscribers on here. I'm not sure. My goal for YouTube is just to be consistent. Like, I feel like it's hard for me to be consistent on YouTube because I have this camera. This, I don't pick it up to use it or nothing. Like, I don't even know why I bought it, y'all. Like, I was like, I need to use it. I really need to use it. Like, also, I want to get more into like taking pictures like I used to. Like, I used to take pictures like every day. Like, I'll tell my friend, come on, let's go and take a picture. Like, let's go take pictures. Let's go put on the outfit, take pictures. I don't care if we're not going nowhere, none of that. Like, I'm just trying to like really get in my content. Like, sometimes, like, I get discouraged because I be feeling like I'm not doing it good enough, or I'm not posting enough, or I need to stop posting this. Like, I just always overthink stuff, and I hate that. I just have to keep going, doing what I'm doing, because I'm already in a good position right now. Like, content has always been something that I wanted to do since I was young. Like, I want to say things that I'm grateful for. I'm grateful for my supporters, God, my parents, my siblings, just family in general. I'm grateful for God. Grateful for God. I would not be where I am right now if it wasn't for God. Like, yo, God is good. Before I end this video, I do want to ask that y'all, like, provide me, comment, give me some little ideas of what y'all want to see from me. Like, I'm kind of nervous because, like, I'm just like, what if my YouTube don't do good? Like, what if it's lame? Like, I don't want my YouTube to be lame. So, like, you know, y'all give me some ideas. Like, don't be afraid to criticize me. Like, but don't be mean. Don't be mean. So let me know what I should do. Give me ideas. Like, just let me know what y'all want to see, and I promise I got y'all. I'm gonna try to, like, balance my schedule with school and content, because y'all, I be doing my stuff, not gonna lie. I feel like I do my big one. I don't have time for negativity. I don't have time for negative energy, none of that. That's for broke people. Let me stop. Give me some positive comments. I wanna, you know, I need some motivation to keep doing it. Before I go, don't forget to like this video. Don't even do me like that. Don't even do me like that, because y'all be dirty. Y'all be watching the video and don't like it. Like, that's so mean. That's so dirty. Never do that to y'all. I would never. But no, don't forget to like this video, leave me a positive comment, throw me out some ideas, subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah, like, we gonna do this together. Like, we gonna do this little journey, go on this little journey together. Ooh. Yeah, big pressure. Do y'all watch Not As TV? Do you? Big pressure. Man, I love some Not As TV, and I love Big Pressure. Big Pressure, if you see this, I love it. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that. Do all that. I love y'all. See y'all later, and I'll catch y'all on the next video.